Leading for now. That's one. That is the best thing Wilson can say right now, is those two blocking each other. Did they run out? Liz, she's just going to wonder if he'll make it to the end. We'll check his speed. His last lap was a 2-6 here. He got tired. 3 laps to go. Man, it'd be so messed up if he wrecked right here.
72nd driver to win the Indy 500, Doc. Liz, he just won the Indy 500. You're emotional. What were you thinking that last lap? He told me at home in quiet moments, he shared with you how much he wanted this race.
So bad. So bad. He was so determined for this one. And he did it. He's been
focused. Go celebrate.
Thank you.
How about that, Alan? Liz Power, his husband, is the Indy 500 winner.
Well, that doesn't take a moment to find Victory Road. Is Australia awake yet?
It's 5:25 in the morning in Australia. I bet you there's a lot of folks up and about, cheering and about to start a big old day-long celebration. This energy was pented up in there.
Drink up, kid.
I guess it's like my career, I've had so many wins, so many poles. Everyone always talks about the 500, and I won it. I just couldn't imagine winning a race in front of a crowd like this. This many people, it's just amazing. What an event. I love it.
Well, the Borg Warner Trophy behind you. Your face is going to be on it. Congratulations, Willpower.
Roger Penske, with his 17th win as an Indianapolis 500 owner, you know that made him happy. The team, they work so hard on these race cars, so hard. What a payoff. And the driver, the dream is reality. Willpower, you are an Indianapolis 500 winner. What a day, what a race, and still much more to come from the Brickyard.